dream.
What's up, guys? It's who? Nicole and Bianca.
Oh,
she forgot her line, y'all.
No, I actually thought you was going to say your name.
No, I said it's who. I pointed to you and everything.
But y'all, it's y'all favorite couples.
I'm going to be blind, so like, if I'm not really looking at you, I can't see you. That's all. That's all.
Ooh.
Ow.
Ooh. Ooh. Yeah, babe. I thought my hair was stuck together.
My hair grew a lot in 2 months.
Pulling. Like, I have to, like, separate. The middle was so bad. Oh, God damn. Y'all, look at that. That's sad.
Baby, I have to buy more rubber bands because they just keep popping on me. I swear. I can't use it for so long.
I'm
going to
need something else than this.
Yeah, I'm going to just tie it back together. Because, baby, I'm tired of you. I have to buy more because they just kept popping, bro. I'm like, my hair has gotten so damn, like, here. Is that enough? It's just so bad. Just don't pop again, Lord. Did it pop again?
No, I'm about to just use the clip and just... Okay. Y'all, what y'all been up to?
What have we been up to? Shit.
What they been up to? Y'all, it's been... Y'all, double hummus. We didn't really talk about the hummus. Y'all, this video is going to be very long, so I'm sorry. There's not going to be no part one, part two.
I'm sorry, but y'all, I'm sorry. If you like cheese, y'all need to hit up Sam's Club right now and go get these Doritos Ultimate Cheddar. Man, it tastes so much better than freaking regular Doritos, the nacho cheese. I swear. My favorite chip, but they limited time. I'm sorry, babe. Go ahead.
No, you fine, babe. I'm trying to promote these.
These bitches delicious. I know y'all was gonna ask in the comments, what chips is she smacking on? They look good.
She's saying they look good. Like, they go automatically.
Mm-hmm.
They look good.
I'm like, what's the name of them? I need to find them. Yeah. But they good, I swear.
Yeah, the way I got separated and pinned them. So, yeah, I don't use a lot our hair, to be honest. I use water, a little oil. Honestly, I always put oil.
And that Jamaican mango and lime blocking gel. Yeah. That's about it.
I don't use too much. Because I don't like all that built up. What?
I need my water. Thank you.
Mm-hmm. But, y'all, the Bahama cruise was awesome.
It was so much fun. So much fun.
I know next year...
It's going to be even more fun
when we go.
I kind of want to go in the summer, though, because...
Yeah.
We'll be able to experience the fullness of
But then we
got to
be careful because we don't always know how the weather is out there.
In the summer, yeah, we got to be choosy.
Summer. We don't know do they have... I don't know what type of weather Bahama have in the summer.
I just know, I feel like in the summer, it's going to be nice and fucking hot. Yeah, but it's gonna be so.
Them mosquitoes.
Them sand flies, motherfucker. That shit hurt too.
I don't like them.
Mm-hmm. And whatever sand thing that was biting the bottom of my feet in that damn hotel, I don't know what the fuck that was. I still can't find it on Google. I swear.
No.
And if it
shout is, out to the Bahamas, y'all. We had fun, but y'all got some creatures. Okay? Y'all got creatures that bites. Okay.
That was hurting.
A wonderful hotel, a wonderful paradise. It was wonderful. But the creature, we ain't used to them, to the we mosquitoes.
Only, we are used to mosquitoes. That's it.
Not but, this, y'all, we had bumps. Everybody there had bumps.
But no, this one night we went off the resort. Into like this thing called they call it a fish fry, but it's like a fish fry, like a regular fish fry, but it's a multiple different what's them called, like bar restaurants that you can go to, and they have music, they have dancing and everything, and all the black people low-key didn't get eaten there, and it was this one white guy that was there with us. No, this one white couple, when I tell you, they was red. The next day,
I'm talking about this man,
he was eating so bad. He was scratching so bad. He went to the damn little shop that they had on the island, bought a whole bottle of alcohol, and just dousing it on his legs and his arms. That man was eaten up from head to toe, literally.
And he had a bald head, y'all. So I was looking, and
he had bumps in his head.
He say, "Babe, I don't know what babe said to him. Babe say, oh, that's for last night. Did you say something like that?" Mm-hmm. I was like, "Damn."
Because somebody else in our little black group was complaining about it. It's like, I got bit up. Yeah, but they had like,
talking.
We all had like two or three bumps and shit. Him over there just looking dotted up. Like, he just got stung by bees.
My arms had it. They ate my arms.
That shit was crazy. I got a scar on my knee from the Bahamas. I hope it stays so I can have that scar later on in life. Tell my great grandchildren, like, baby, I was on that surfer board.
I can't.
Grandma, you surf? Yes. I was hitting the waves.
Yeah, baby thought she was really doing
stuff. I flipped off that motherfucker so hard. Oh.
Yeah, baby thought she was doing stuff. Meanwhile, I'm sitting.
She barely paddling the boat. She's like, I'm not moving.
Yeah, I'm sitting. I'll float with the wave. And I'm just doo-doo.
Y'all tried to stand up. That didn't work out.
I knew that boat was taking me out there far. And I was like, if I move one time, Lord, I'm going to flip. That's all I worry about. I don't care about nothing else. Oh. I love my life.
Babe, you wasn't even far. Babe, look, if she would have fell, she was hitting the floor.
No,
she would have stood up. I was like,
no. When Babe flipped over and I was too far, Babe was like, Babe, you're going too far. You know you're going 40 when you start seeing black. That's how you know. I was like, I know. I'm drowning. This ain't no state of that moment. Say, hell. This is this bitch. You scream. And goddamn it. I swear to God, if Bae wasn't going to come fast enough to get me, because she flipped. She flipped.
Oh, shit.
I was mad.
We had on life jackets, y'all. We wasn't going to.
That life jacket didn't save me when we flipped.
Yes, it did.
It took me under.
No, it didn't. Look,
for a split second, my head. No, Jesus. I'm not going
to. Babe, I doubt your head went in the water.
My whole hair, when I wash my hair, you take all the salt water. No, fuck
her hair didn't go that far in the water, y'all.
No, because Babe had to grind me up.
No,
fuck that shit.
I did. I grabbed her and I held her up to the boat so she could feel like
I
she up
under.
High enough.
No, I went under.
But you know how strong you have to be to hold up a whole nother grown person plus holding on to the damn boat. And I was steering it like, well, the jet ski, I was steering it with my feet. Like, I had to do so much work. I felt like the man that day. I was like, shit, I still got it. Like,
okay. Shit. All I knew, I died.
Y'all, if y'all don't know what we're talking about, go watch the video.
Go watch that video. Oh, you know what? Then we need to link it below.
Yeah.
We need to link it below so we can find it.
go watch that video. You're gonna hear her crying a little bit.
Baby, I sure was. Baby, I'm telling you, I died and I came back. She thought I saw it like Jesus. Like, I ain't gonna let you go like this.
I'm sitting there like, babe, it's okay. I got you. That. I'm holding on to you. You're doing very well. I am so proud of you. Like, I'm giving her encouragement.
But y'all, in my head, I was like, she was dying. I'm telling you, I'm telling the cops. Help me, lie. She did.
No. So,
she let me go. Uh-uh. Well, y'all, go watch that video. But we're going to link it below because the how we flipped, I saw the wave. I was like,
you can see it in the video. Like, we was turning a boat and we was already a little scared.
But no. We were turning when the wave, like, we was already turning before the wave came. The wave was way in the back, but I saw it. They was driving. So, you know, you look at it, you see the camera just moving. I'm like, ooh. So, when she turning, they went left, I went right. That way, say, fuck you. Mm-hmm. Whoosh. I was like, oh, we dead. We dead. Look, I think we tried to get back on the boat. I don't know what happened, but it flipped.
So, this what happened, y'all. So, this what happened, y'all. So, you supposed to come up on the back of the jet ski, but me knowing that babe is really, she having a panic attack over there. She needs to get on first so she could calm down. But I was the one driving, so I'm like, shit. I'm trying to get on from the side, trying to get in front of her.
That man said, "Do not get on there from the side."
He did, but you was laying horizontal, right? She was laying horizontal. So I'm like, how the hell am I supposed to get up and over her? And she right there. Like, yeah. I would have had to land on her back.
I'm giving shit.
And then kick my legs over. Like, that shit was, I was trying. So it flipped off when I was trying to get on. Like, that's what happened. And he was like, you know what? That's it. Go ahead and get, just hold on. The waves gonna take us back.
He saw me. Look.
This man could have grabbed hold to one of it while we're holding on and jet ski us back. He decided to let the waves do it. Why?
And I'm still panicking. Like, bitch, I'm in the water.
It took us another 5 minutes just to get to where she can reach the ground. Because I couldn't reach the ground. I was still floating. When she was like, woof, okay, I'm touching ground. What? I was like, damn, I'm short.
Yeah, you gotta come on in today. Come on in.
No, yeah. That was fucked up.
So baby, when I took
you walked a good 6 feet before I could even hit the floor.
Shit, when no feet touched that sand, I was like, yes. But listen, y'all.
You like, let's get the hell up out of here.
But listen, I told this man, babe, did I not tell this man before down this boat, if you see me drowning, I need you to come here. Did I not tell this man?
He got on.
That man got on that boat. He came. I told him no hesitation.
Because he took too long because he saw us flipping. Yeah. The motions of us flipping, those little 2 seconds you're supposed to be hopping on that boat. We would have been looked up. By the time we looked up, he was there. You know what I mean? That's how it was supposed to be.
He let me down.
He was on his phone. He was on something.
He was on that phone. Mm-hmm. He wasn't even
paying. Y'all, we lasted a whole 10 minutes. That was it.
No, it was 15.
No, the whole session was 15.
Yeah,
we lasted 10 minutes before the shit flipped.
It was like, yeah, at that last minute of that 10. I mean, the last minute of that little 9 before your 10 minutes. Mm-hmm. That was all the action. All the action. I'm telling y'all.
We had a ball, though, as well. I was scuba diving, but without the scuba gear. So I had my own goggles.
The mask was horrible.
It was horrible. It wasn't suction. It wouldn't do nothing. So I had my own goggles that I brought because I knew I was getting in this damn water. I knew I was going to have fun. You know, I'm a big kid, so.
But I knew Bae couldn't go too far because Bae didn't have her glasses. And her glasses didn't fit right with the goggles.
I mean, but I could still see, but Yeah, I didn't want to go too far. Also, I didn't have the mouthpiece.
Can't save you.
If I would have had like the mouthpiece that did the little snorkeling part, I would have been gone.
Yes, and I'll be right there on the edge.
Mm-hmm.
You like, babe, come on,
We found a lot of seashells out there doing that. A lot.
Ooh, y'all.
Babe so found easy. All the motherfuckers with her feet. Don't ask me how she did it.
Y'all, look, no
monkey no toes ass.
I did. I found.
She was like, this is a big one. This is a big one. Come on, baby. I'm like, what the fuck? Okay.
Damn, I got it. I dived in a couple times, they got her.
She did. Like, she held on to me so she wouldn't go nowhere. Because she knew her head was going under the water.
Yep. But I knew.
It was so quick,
y'all. Listen, it was, but y'all listen though. I knew if they would have went on there, my foot couldn't stay on it too long. You know, I had to hold that the first couple toes on it. And I was getting a toe cramp. So my only thing was, go. I got on baby's shoulder with that one hand. I hold my breath. It was a quick dive. Grab it. That was it.
Oh, my God.
Baby, like, you got it? I was like, here you go. Baby, we putting out backpack. Huh, you couldn't tell me shit.
I swear.
I found all them bitches. I was like, yeah. I'm taking all of them wrong.
Yep. We got her some shells. I was so glad we found it too, cause babe just kept talking about how she wanted, cause it was so pretty. I was like, I gotta find that one.
But everywhere we went, somebody had one in their office, and I was mad. Like, where are y'all getting them from? He was like, they go dive. Yeah, people search, they go dive, and they go get them. Mm-hmm. They sell them. And I was like, babe, we gotta find somebody. Gift shop.
And literally, when we was coming from somewhere, talking about it.
We was coming over there from the boat area.
Yeah, but we were still talking about it. Oh. And, like, she walked past them for some, like, she didn't see them. But
all I saw was, like, jewelry. The woman had it, like, on the side of her. Like, she had it on the side of her.
So I saw it first. I was like, oh, where you get those from? Like, how much? And I was like, how much are they? And then the other lady that was braiding, but first of all, there's these two white ladies sitting over there with these two black ladies. They were sitting over there because the black ladies was braiding their hair. That's how they make their money. I don't blame them because, like, these motherfuckers hell gonna fall out. But I'm gonna braid it for that $100.
But they in the water, though. But they was getting in the water. They was in that water.
But
anybody got time to try to be combing her hair?
No, but she was combing their hair to, like, get her money. But she was also over there selling. She was braiding their hair. She was selling her jewelry. She had a bunch of jewelry. And then she said she sell conch, too. She's like, I sell them. I was like, oh, how much are they? Do you have any more? Because it was only two in that bag. She was like,
last two.
She was like, $10. She was like, they $10 a piece. I was like, that's a deal. I was like, I got you. I get those two.
Take it with us, though.
She trusted us to take, like, to take them to bring us the $20 back.
I was munching until they got their room.
Our room was far, but
yes, it was. Lord, I think we stopped and got something to drink.
We gotta go all the way around just to get to our room.
Yeah, the bar and the pool was like right there in the middle. We stopped right there and got something to drink. So we had just came from that water.
Mm-hmm.
And then we went to that room, got the money, came right back, paid her. And shit, we was in the... No, we took them back in the room.
We paid her and then, we put it in
the room. Back in the room, came and got at the pool.
Yep.
Oh, another ring. Yeah, I found it.
And we paid them, and we also
my nose ring came out.
Oh, that's weird.
Yeah,
but we paid them, and then for the conch, and we saw the other little jewelry. I was like, ooh, I want some. And we bought like what, $20 more of jewelry, or 30? Yeah.
No,
it's 20.
Cause it was 20. Cause you got one, we got one, but we got a lot of them in our gift bag.
Yeah.
So we only bought two. We had got them kids souvenir.
So basically, we spent $40 with them.
That was it.
It was cool.
But y'all, in the gift shop, I think I got I got my mama a shot glass. I got my sister a keychain. I got my best friend Nikki, her ass. I got her a shot glass. Y'all gonna see her for Christmas. This girl, if y'all saw her on my TikTok, y'all, she's like, how is Nikki? Like 40. She in her 40s, but y'all, she has an attitude as an old. She's like one of them. I told her, I was like, girl, if we still be friends and we get older, you already grouchy and mean. And people at work already tell me, like, they was like, Shantri, you don't take no shit. I ain't, baby, look.
We they speak always our fight. Mind,
and we always fight. Like, we bitching. Like, we bitch because we work together. And I'm her supervisor. So, it's like, this bitch here, I was like, oh Lord, just don't talk to me for the rest of the day. And then she go in the office and be like, bestie. And I was like, shut up. I can't. Yeah, y'all gonna see her, but that girl is a hot mess, Lord.
Y'all, all my people coming down, and I'm so excited because she get to meet my dad because he's coming. But he bringing his ex-wife, whatever they want to be now. I don't know if they back together. And her two kids.
Like so. I told babe, listen, y'all. Listen, I told babe, it's like I told my family. My mom is not no missing person. My mom will, especially my mom know that we in this house, and she know, did she know she ain't about to let nobody tell me in babe house? She know that. But you thought I shut it down. Mama will be like, oh, hell no. Ain't no fighting. I told babe, I don't want none of that. Cool. Look, this the ex. And then you got the girlfriend. And then it's who we are. I don't want none of it. I'm going to point that hand to that door. Just politely excuse yourself. Silent. So I won't get too loud and get crazy. Just go ahead and go by your business. Kiss a goodbye. And just go. That's it. Well, y'all. It don't take me that long to twist baby hair. And then I gotta put. She wanted a mohawk. Sue.
I'm sorry, y'all. I gotta tell my family that what time to be here for the party.
Well, look, okay, because my mom gonna be here by 2:20. She just gonna come straight to the house and change clothes.
I said 2:33. That's when it starts.
Yeah, but I don't want them to leave too much, and then your mom won't see them.
No, she won't see him in general, babe. She's not going to be here until 8. So what time did you want them to come?
Oh, I got to sell my eye, y'all, because I really have to have my eye. It's bothering me.
Sorry. The party starts at 3. Between 2:30 and 3. So my family live an hour and a half away. So that's like perfect time. That means if they are a little late or like around the corner at 2:30, but they don't get here until 3, they still on time. You get me?
Yep, that's
fine. Oh.
Sorry, y'all, but let's go a bit. Sorry, but like something is.
She said it's too cheesy, but she wanna dip her hands in my stuff.
I'm actually hungry.
Dinner should be done.
But
y'all, we made the kids cook dinner today. It wasn't on purpose. It was merely on accident. I have errands to run that took longer than it was supposed to. But I'm hungry. and it's chicken and macaroni.
But I'm about to.
You want to ask one of the boys to bring us some plates? No.
Even in your plate, I'm not playing your hair.
Oh, okay.
But, y'all, this girl here.
It's only been 2 months, ma'am.
Shit, I had no, I honestly had to retwist my hair because of my brother Frenum.
Yeah. I'm saying, but it's only been 2 months for me. Since.
Yeah, I had twisted my hair like 3 weeks ago. And my brother Fred was last month. It was the end of Thanksgiving. So, yeah. So, that's why I say my hair really don't need twisted. I'm just going to honestly just touch up the front. I don't know if I'm going to wear it down or wear it in a side bun. I don't know. And then I actually need to find something. Something else to lock a baby hair up. Because sometimes it's cold.
It's just for my front.
Huh?
Just for my front.
Nah, not this. This don't hold your hair.
Oh.
No. If y'all know of some good edge control, something that I can lock, cause y'all, me and babe hair is so difficult. It not even gonna lie, it's real difficult. It's like certain stuff don't, our edges, oh Lord. Like babe edge control work good on her hair. It work good on my hair, but it leave my hair flaky. I don't know, cause
it do mine too sometimes. It I don't know. It's just if I put too much.
Yeah, and that's what I think. But y'all, my hair be so thick, and I need to know to get it how
I don't want it.
How I want it, and then I be like, damn, there go the white shit.
Mm-hmm.
And then, yeah, I went to work, and I looked in the mirror, and I was like, damn, it was. I'm glad it was early in the morning, cause like when I did it this morning, it was just still a little moist. So. Got to work. We had went and got some wheelchair like I always do. And then I went in the restroom, washed my hands. And I was like, oh man. So I had to get a paper towel, wet it, and like try to get it off. I was like, hell no, you're not about to walk around here with all the shit sitting on the edge of your forehead. This is what we not about to feel. And then I know Nikki, that girl gonna be like, Nicole, what is that shit? I'm like, girl, that's the edge control.
Man.
That's the only problem. But y'all, leave a comment below. I don't like nothing flaky. Like, our hair can't take that. And we don't like nothing too greasy and shiny. We need something that gonna actually hold. Especially when we lock, when I retwist, because I normally retwist with oil too, but I like to use edge control, especially in certain areas of her hair and my hair. Like the back be fine, but the middle part, I be needing it.
In the front?
Yeah, in the front. Oh, yeah, your hair in the front. Yeah,
my hair in the front is stubborn. It don't even want to stay like for such a long time.
I can just use oil and water, but it's the middle for me. That middle, that oil be like, no, Nicole, no.
Not enough?
No, find something else. So
you think you can beat me?
Yeah, I'd be mad. I'd be like, oh, no. So, I don't know, y'all. I need something. So, y'all let us know. I was like, how long have you been recording? Because, honestly, I tell you, it's going to be like...
I don't know. So, we can talk about anything.
Babe, no, once I get to focusing, it's... Yeah, I got to get up at 2:30 in the morning. So... You think I want to be up 10, 11 o'clock at night?
No.
Because guess what, y'all? It's our Friday tomorrow.
It's only my Thursday. Well, it's my Friday tomorrow.
Yeah, I'm off. I told me the other video, I'm off Friday and Saturday.
Like, this is her first Christmas.
I told him.
And how long?
Babe, I haven't worked. I work Christmas. Shit, and I always work Christmas. I told him, I called out two Christmas. I called out because I was like, this shit ain't fair. Since I'm a supervisor, y'all always want to change my schedule around a holiday. Man, when they start doing that, I called out two Christmas in a row. Y'all got me all fucked up. My kid, I'll be at home and open up prayers when I get home, and I got to cook. No. But I'm off Christmas. I'm off New Year's. I have to work on Bae's birthday. So hopefully we get a chance.
I work on my birthday too.
I know, but you it's get off later too. I know. So hopefully we can find somewhere to go. And I already know, you already know, the boys is going to want to come.
Yeah.
So we're going to have to find somewhere to eat. So when she get off of work, just gotta find nice little restaurant. Thank you, dress. Ooh. I'm sorry, y'all. I ain't mean make noises, but I be hate pulling. I ain't gonna say pulling, but you know you gotta say.
It's cold, y'all. It's cold.
I know, but you don't do nobody hair dry. And no, I'm not about to mess her hair up or mine. So, babe, no. Just deal with it for me, please.
I'm gonna have to.
And so, y'all, the person who actually started her hair off, I try to keep it the same way. And so, like, some of her partings is not, like, really parts. Some of her partings is more of a triangle. Some of them. So, I have to fall, like, right here. I can go straight. And then it's this part right here and this part. So, this is not. Yeah. And then, I said I'd do this one.
But I don't know how he did it. The person that started off my hair is in Chicago. I don't know what he did to my hair. I ain't gonna lie.
Oh, I ain't tripping. It's good. I just always, like, since she be letting me twist it, I told her don't dye her hair until next year. Don't do nothing until next year. If I'm gonna get married, you can just dye it. But, no, because it's growing out. Because that's, yeah, I might pop up with a color.
What color, babe?
I don't know. I do, but I don't know how it's gonna fit on me. And then, like, when at work, y'all, these bitches say something to me, y'all. Y'all know I'm
gonna what color? Up.
It's like this, it's a brown, but it's like a, not real orange. I'm gonna have to find a picture. Well, I saw it on this dark girl, and I was like, ooh, that color's cute. And I was trying to picture it on me, and I was like, I never rocked that. That's a little loud. I don't know what color.
What color would you want to see on me?
I do want this midnight purple. It's like a... I think that's the color I might go with for the wedding.
For me?
No, for me. You, it's this color. That's the same color I want on me, but I want it on you.
First?
I cannot, y'all. I honestly don't, you must know.
Is it like red?
No.
Orange?
It's like a...
Is it like one of the blues? Like
no,
purple?
It's like one of the brownish orange.
Oh, burnt orange?
No, it's like a little brown.
My Uncle Lacey is a fool.
What happened?
He sent me all emojis.
What you telling me?
The time.
Oh, three?
Yeah.
And what he sent you?
Emojis.
Which one?
Eye rolling.
Oh, wow. I mean, it's fine, like, because I want you, I didn't want you to leave too early, but then I don't know who all the visitors out there, but then it's traffic.
Mm-hmm.
That's what I'm telling them, because when they leave, they could be in traffic. And no telling they coming, they might be in traffic. Chris Lee.
Mm-hmm.
Like, tomorrow, shit, you're going to be in traffic.
Why?
Because it's always traffic going in them area. Told you they, y'all, they have shut down.
Where was going? Area,
the airport.
Oh. Girl, you I just forget.
See, that's sad. That's sad.
I forgot I was supposed to pick that little nigga up. I swear. Once that quit.
Mm-hmm. I did. Because I keep fussing at it like it's going to be traffic. Y'all, they shut down half of the damn airport. So, and it's traffic.
Look, I gotta pick up my little brother from the airport tomorrow at 5:45 in the goddamn morning. And I keep forgetting. Well, I remember today when I talked to my mom. She's like, you picking him up, right? I said that. I did. She was like, well, I'm gonna just come get him later on in the day. Okay, I ain't worried. I'm gonna be sleeping downstairs on the couch.
Mm-hmm.
All right. He's coming from, where the hell that new, he went to, Oregon. He go to Oregon State University, y'all. That one high-ass fucking school. That's a high-ass school. I looked at that tuition, that shit high as fuck. How y'all do that? I can't. And he had to take out all them damn loans just to go? Boy. I can't. But he doing good, though. He got straight A's, so I ain't mad. He must be learning something.
Hmm.
It must be working.
Paying all that goddamn money.
Shit.
I would not be taking all that damn loans out. And my head be like, I'm going to forever be broke.
Bro, I'm forever broke. Shit. I got my degree. I have my associates. But I'm barely getting paid. You imagine how... When you look at some of these things, I've seen a bunch of, like, applications on Indeed, on LinkedIn, on any other little job sites you could think of. They want you to have a bachelor's degree, a master's degree with 10 years of experience and shit. And it's just like, how is that fucking possible? Please. But then they only want to pay you $30 an hour. And as a kid, when you don't know how much it actually is or how much you should be getting, you're like, okay, $30 an hour. Mm-hmm. That sounds good. That's like $90K. Mm-hmm. Baby, your student loans is at $140. $90K a year, you still struggling to pay them damn bitches back. Like, people don't realize. And then they feel like, oh, that's a lot of money. No, that ain't even how much you worth, for real. You went to school for all that time, got you a bachelor's, a master's, all the certification.
Everything you wanted.
But because you ain't got the experience, they just want to give you 90.
Mm-hmm.
But because you so used to, what's that? You so used to working for $7.25 an hour, you like, that's big money. No. Mm-hmm. Like people, like them rappers say, more money, more problems. Because you think you got more money than what you got. You going to have more problems.
That's how I was telling them at this job. New company, different. They don't know the foundation. They don't know nothing. And operation, they trying to take over. And it's like, whew.
Yeah.
Y'all need this. Y'all, I don't know how many companies this effort been through, but...
Cause you was there for before ABM, right?
Mm-hmm.
Damn, Bay was there. She was there before ABM was ABM, so she moved over to ABM, and now she moved over to what's that shit called? Unify. So it's like, that's crazy.
I was there when Elser.
That's crazy, babe.
Before it went to ABM.
Mm-hmm. But people don't know what they're doing.
I don't know
what they're really doing. And they think they know because they looking at paper, money, and all that shit. So, the money ain't nothing. Ain't nothing. Because people and they
really try to come in thinking it's going to be the same and where they coming from.
Mm-hmm.
No, it's different operation.
Mm-hmm.
These just,
oh, damn, baby, you.
Baby, that bud came. I
make a skirt on me.
I'm done. Yeah, that came out. But who's I call it?
I got a little bit left, and oh no, I'm gonna finish. This bag had a lot of damn chips in. I'm surprised.
Y'all, tomorrow is me and babe day.
You gonna see us a lot tomorrow. Tomorrow's definitely cooking. You gonna watch us cook.
Y'all, so if y'all see different cameras going mm-hmm. at different locations, cause they might be, well, I don't know, cause we might just do it together, but we don't want our videos so long, so mm-hmm. we might just do one at a time, like babe do her stuff. And I do my stuff.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah,
because
we don't want...
Because I'm doing...
This video is going to be long, guys, because I'm doing her hair, and I want y'all to see it.
But, I ain't going to... I still got blue paint in my hair. I ain't going to lie. For the cooking, I think I'm going to do mine early, because I still got to... I'm making my cheesecakes, and I want to show y'all my little recipe
and how I make it. And I told her, she do it, she can record it, uh-huh. and then... Bam, get uploaded.
Yeah, that's what we're gonna do. And my little cheesecakes, I'm making regular cheesecake. I wanna put like the little strawberry jam and stuff on top, but I don't think I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna just have it regular.
Oh, you know what? I can leave you my card
mm-hmm.
and you could go to Jovie's,
mm-hmm.
go get the greens.
Mm-hmm.
You're
gonna have to text me this. I'm gonna forget.
Yeah.
But,
so I could just come straight here.
Mm-hmm.
And I don't have to be trying to do all that. I could save time. So when we just go pick up that one errand, and we coming straight home, that'd be easy.
Mm-hmm.
And then we can start. Bam.
So, yeah. But I'm making, by request, I actually had people request for me to make a turtle peanut butter cheesecake.
Mm-hmm.
So I got, I'm making a caramel by scratch. So I got the condensed milk and a rice cooker. So that's what I'm going to do with boiling the condensed milk until it becomes caramel. And then, what else I got? Oh, I got the peanut butter chips, chocolate chips, and the, what else goes on with things?
I'm only doing,
Oreos.
Brownies.
Babe brownies is the best. I don't know what she do. I don't care if I make the same exact box as Babe's. Her come out, like, super moist. It's just perfect. And I'm like,
that's nothing but love. You got to put the love in the brownies.
I do that with my cheesecakes. I guess mm-hmm. I'm picky.
I love my cheesecakes. Brownies.
Mm-hmm.
And then I'm glad Babe got chocolate chip because I'm going to put the Oreos at the bottom.
Mm-hmm.
Ooh. And so, put the brownies on top, y'all. We're going to have so much fun.
I know.
And then, all families going to meet.
Tomorrow for the first time.
Friday.
For the first time.
Yep.
Oh, y'all, I'm so excited and I'm so scared.
I'm not scared
because
we about to have it up. We about to have some fun.
I just realized that
I'm more nervous since Babe told me she talking about the her mom and then the girlfriend and the mom don't like the girlfriend and I'm like,
first of all, she's not a, okay. So
I don't know what she is. You told me girlfriend. So that's what she is. What she is?
I said ex-wife, babe. I would never say girlfriend. They got married, divorced, and married the fucking again, and they separated right now. I don't know what the fuck they going through.
No.
So
spend all that money,
baby. They went courthouse. They was courthouse. But look, so like my stepmom and my dad is coming down, and we thought they was broken up because my stepmom ran off to go to freaking Virginia. I don't know what is in Virginia. She ain't never been in Virginia in my the whole time I've known her. I've known her, and I basically known her whole little life. My daddy married when she was like what, 18, 19? She was young, and I was 5. No, I was 6. So like, it's just, I was just like, they crazy. Like, I lived with her and everything. I don't know if y'all know.
I'm at the front now. Well, middle front.
But it's okay. You lucky. I don't want to. I really want to ask you if you wanted to, like, split these in half. Because I want to try to have smaller ones. But no.
No. It's already small.
No, I want them a little thinner. I do. I want my hair a little thinner. I wish I had, like, not sister locks, but, like, somewhat of an equivalent. Like, they that little.
But it's already some. They all different sizes.
I know, but I want them all the same size.
But you can actually grow, like, it just depends. Like, some, like, your hair is thick in the middle. You get, oh, I'm sorry. No, I ain't putting no water.
You put muscle on that bitch.
But, my bad.
I knew you forgot something.
Yeah, I was like, I was over here doing all that.
You ain't hit a crunchy?
Yeah.
It was crunchy, y'all. Like, sounded like it was, when she did it, it was like, I was like, goddamn.
My bad.
I miss you, though.
I'd be missing.
This morning, I wouldn't let her go. I ain't gonna lie. I was asleep, but I didn't want to let her go. And she had to get to work. So she literally pried my little arms off of her.
I did.
My arm was like suction cup. It was like, when she let go.
I did, because I was like, I don't have time. I do not have time to play with you. This is what we're not about to do.
She kept telling. Then this morning, she was like, I love you more. And I was like, if you did, you'd still be here. Because you wouldn't have plucked me off of you.
Look. This
one
is.
I had a leg on her and everything, didn't I?
Yep.
I was on her. Like, going to work.
Mm-hmm. I took that leg out just slowly. And she tightened up on that arm. And I was like, And I politely just did one of the things like that. Because I knew it wasn't no soft move with her, because it was going to get tighter. So I flicked it and I got up. That was it. And she wrote, I don't give a shit. I don't give a shit. I got to go now. That long, I'll snooze it like another 10 more minutes. And then,
it wasn't enough. There wasn't enough time, and, y'all. I
know it's cold, so I need time to warm up my car. So,
y'all, she plucked me off.
I can't be out there. And then here go Nikki. Nikki go, Kyle, where you at? I'm like, I'm sitting in the driveway letting the car warm up. You supposed to have left? No, I'm still here. She was mad this morning, because I was saying that. I had to, because it was, like, still blowing out cold. I had a defrost on. His window is foggy as shit. Mm-hmm. And it was horrible. I had to really sit there, and it took a while to bring some warmness.
Y'all imagine if she was in Chicago, she'd be dead by now, because it's snow. Her ass got, she gonna talk to me, babe, you know I gotta leave by 1 o'clock, because yeah. I gotta scrape off the ice.
Y'all, I'm not about to
show the snow.
Yep. Y'all, I'm not about to just jump in my car. I pay all that money. That's how my car got fucked up. Pay all that goddamn money. No, we doing this shit correctly. Let's warm you up before we go. The hell, we ain't going no goddamn way.
Y'all, I get in my car and I go. I don't warm my shit up. No, my shit is warm.
No. I did that. That shit wouldn't move. It was like, hell no, that's been jugged. When me and Nikki left, and we were was so tired. We were frustrated. I was like, I don't feel good in my car. And I left. It jerked back. Nikki was like, Nicole, just go ahead and back in that parking lot. She said, go ahead and back in that parking lot. I was like, damn, you're right. Because I thought, if I pulled back. And it was cold, y'all. Come on now. Please don't jump in y'all car. Y'all comment below and let me know, do y'all jump in y'all car? Do y'all just go?
Or you let it warm up.
She gotta
let her warm up. I just get up and go. Well,
she's in the garage, so she can do that. No, but still, when I was in the garage, I still had to let that car warm up.
But no, mine wasn't in the garage. That's how I leave. I just get my car.
Yeah, she do. I don't. No, that car, babe. My car tell me, bitch, stop. You ain't going. No, that's okay.
I have to rev up my engine first.
Thirsty. I gotta warm up. No, my car talks bad. But I knew I needed some gas, but I refused to stop. I was like, Nikki, soon we get out, bitch, we hitting the gas station. And soon we made it, that damn light came on. I said, I told you, bitch, we went to the closest one. I hate going right there because of traffic. Oh, yes. But baby, that light came on. Yeah, I was not about to stop early no more. People rob. I'm not stopping. Mm-mm. It's too many of them people out there.
Look, if she need me to, I go with her. I drive my car behind her.
And I knew I needed gas, but y'all, sometimes coming home from work, I just want to come home. I don't even want to stop. I be like today, base, I need to take the mailbox. I knew that mailbox needs to be checked, but my body was like,
I was going to check it, but...
Just go home.
Please. I think I had left my key at the house, so I couldn't check it.
Oh, your other key?
Mm-hmm. I took it out for some reason, and I don't think it's in my bag no more. Uh-oh. So I had to find it. But it's in the house.
Yeah. Somewhere. Mm-hmm. But no.
I got to get my car fixed, but I got to wait. Because it's Christmas time, and they not finna hold my car hostage. I think I gotta wait until after New Year's, to be honest.
You are gonna have to wait after New Year's.
They bad.
They might be there, but I don't think they gonna be only gonna be there. They might be off.
Cause you got basically 2 weeks of holiday.
Yep.
Yeah, I ain't gonna do it. Cause if somebody didn't leave for Christmas, they damn sure leaving for New Year's.
Now, I had to get mine because that oil was leaking. My car was pulling so bad, and it did not want to change gear. Y'all, I had so much problems. Like most of my warranty covered, but there was two major ones with that. I don't know what was leaking. I forgot. Just that damn thing. It's anyway, go ahead, bitch, for $3,000. I told that man, I said, I know y'all lie. He told me, well, look at your warranty, it covered, but these two, it just ain't. Them type of parts is, warranty ain't gonna cover them. Mm-hmm. That's all you. All that part and shit and work they gotta do, yeah, you gonna pay for that type of work. But, it's all good.
Damn. I feel like you just combed my whole face.
Cause you got hair right there. Yeah,
my hair don't go that far.
You got it right here. And right here.
That go that far.
Shit. I had to make sure that was good and split it.
No.
Turn around. Turn.
Y'all, she locking up my little edges. Sideburn.
That's why I need her to turn. Because it's going to fuck around and I'm going to lock it and it's going to be crooked.
Oh, okay.
That's what I need to do. Yeah, it's this. But it's not that. It's just, I just need to do this because this is a sideburn. And I did mine's. I didn't know you noticed that, but I did it.
You told me.
I had to, because my sideburn, when I twist it, they still coming loose. I'm like, oh, fuck, let me just, I order this.
It works. It came with the 1, 2, and 3.
Mm-hmm. So. And y'all, my hands are real greasy, so I might end up,
I'm going to close my eye, because if you poke it, what? I already can't see
it. Stop! I can't.
And then I got to get one of them damn eyeglass things that you got to hook right there, because you only got one eye.
You
got
to call you Captain Hook.
I swear. I'm going to have an eye patch and an eyeglass.
And you'll be like, what happened? I don't know. What the hell? Yeah. I can't hold it. What happened?
Wow. Y'all hear this? She ain't even going to admit she accidentally poked my eye out.
That's how you go to jail.
It was an accident.
No.
Are you pressing charges? No, I'm not going to press charges on my wife. Now, if she get the other one, I'm going to let y'all know.
That bitch had connected.
I felt
damn.
It. Yeah, I'm definitely snitching on the other eye, because that was too far. That was on purpose.
Shit. It gotta be equal.
What the fuck? You on my
equal?
No.
Damn.
What?
It's 6:42.
Yeah. They didn't come in the house. They still outside.
Yeah, they right here in the front.
They still need to come down.
He ain't coming. Babe, no, I'm on her hair. I'm not. And then we already started late and playing.
Babe, they all texting me?
What?
Okay.
Who?
Look. Jamie. I see. We have...
Yeah, she reading something. I'm focusing right now. I'm focusing. She tell me in a little bit. But guys, I can't wait. Ooh, no, that's gonna be too much. But I'm going to show y'all two of my outfits. You know what? I'm not going to show y'all. I'm just going to surprise y'all my Christmas outfit. Because I honestly don't even must know. Something is in my eye and it's a hair. It's a hair this time. No, I have nothing to get it out. Hoo-hoo.
Sorry.
Are you fine?
I had to text my peoples back.
You're fine. I'm over here in emotion.
What time you told them to come in?
I didn't tell them.
Oh.
Nothing. I've been focusing on this hair.
I'm talking about before we even started this video, babe.
Oh. I know when I heard a garage, I thought that was still.
Yeah, me too.
And then I hear a basketball and I hear it and I was like, oh, okay.
Y'all, do y'all be looking at the news? Huh? What'd you say,
man? No, I said I'm getting somewhere. Now you can hold your head up. Be looking at the news.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, I be trying, like on Friday morning, like, I get up because, y'all, my body's so used to getting up, and then I normally just take a nap, or I just lay in the bed for, like, a couple hours.
Yeah.
that morning, then get up and get dressed and do what I gotta do. But like in the morning, I get down there and I watch the news while what happened, what's been on there.
I watch the news off of Facebook. I be getting it off my Facebook.
Oh, well, yeah.
Because they be having good news on here, too. Sometimes. Mm-hmm. Sometimes it's just straight bullshit.
Yeah.
Like the Kim Carter's girl. No, did you... Have y'all... Okay, has Texas... So, lately, have y'all been getting the Amber Alerts this...
A lot this season?
Lot. Like, it is crazy.
The last week, y'all, the last week.
This morning, it was two. This morning, two.
Did you have some earlier?
No, the only time... No, the only time it came off was early a fuck o'clock. Like, 2-3 o'clock in the morning.
Yeah.
It went off twice. And it was two separate different ones.
Yeah, and I was like, what the fuck? I was driving when...
I'm like, what the fuck? Like, that's... Y'all need to be careful and pay attention to y'all kids. Stop just leaving them with any old everybody.
Yeah.
Like,
that's
come
not,
on.
That's not good. At all. And then they taking them, they want ransom, they want you to get them money. No. And y'all, it is sex trafficking, so y'all need to be careful. It's the holidays. That's why these right here, I don't care, y'all boys. I don't care. You gonna bring your ass in this house. They down there just to talking. Okay,
so
wait,
so
turn.
Uncle Lacey and Jamie not coming.
Turn. Body.
You heard me?
Why?
Because they, you heard what my mom said, that they thought it was at 12 and they have something else to go to. But they should start at 2:32. So I was just like, okay, I guess. I mean, I've been told y'all to come, but... It is what it is.
Yeah, you already told them the time.
It is what
so
it is.
So why they thought it was 12? It just soon it's going to be done? Hell no. I'll be out doing errands. Anyway, go. We still going to have a goddamn black because it's Christmas. And I'd rather spend it with my baby, them kids. As long as her mama's here, her brother's here, I'm fine.
Yeah.
Those the most people, them the people I know, them the people I know for sure I'm going to be around with for a very long time. So, as long as they come, that's all that matters.
Mm-hmm.
Now, if the other one change their mind and come, they be good.
I don't know.
I just don't want to be cooking all this chicken. Because these are like leg quarters. I'm going to cut them. Like, I'm going to cut them, but I'm going to put some in the gumbo. Put some in the gumbo. But the gumbo ain't going to take that long to cook. So I'm not about to do no gumbo no early in the morning. And I'm doing my chicken, though, because that's a lot of chicken.
Mm-hmm.
And that's the main thing, because I'm cooking a lot of chicken, so I know I'm gonna need a lot of time, because it's only two trays.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. And one bag will take up two trays.
I don't think you gotta make both bags.
That's why I would tell you I'm gonna make one bag. You know, no, make two.
No, just make one bag. One
thank
bag.
You. Because I was gonna make one bag. Man, I need you to turn though. Yeah. I was gonna make one bag because y'all, that's a lot of chicken.
Yeah.
That's a lot. I'm telling you, that's a lot. Because I'm cutting it. I think that's okay because we can have one for New Year's.
Mm-hmm. We doing a New Year's party?
Yeah.
Or are we going somewhere for New Year's?
I don't know, because honestly,
I want to go somewhere with just me and you for New Year's.
Yeah,
I'm sorry.
Honestly,
I'm sorry.
I would just go cook so we can have something to eat. So mm-hmm. we won't try to have to go out and try to spend money. But something to eat. Loans and kids, pop some firecrackers before I go. Had them in his house.
Mm-hmm.
You know, set this alarm. I want to go somewhere. So we could do the countdown.
Mm-hmm.
Like, cause it get dark early, so them kids can pop fireworks. Ooh.
Early. Yep.
I'll show this one here. Bad.
Okay, we can stop, baby.
Hell no.
I'm sorry. I
don't know what she think. It's hard. What she think this shit is. No stopping.
We can finish tomorrow.
No. I told you, I don't want to have to do extra stuff. Your hair needs to be done. I'm not about to do your hair. This shit is.
That oil and water is just running down my ear.
Oh, I see it.
On both sides?
Yep, that's when I spray it. You'll be all right if you clean it. I'm turning it up. The time I get done, you can do it. I just got this part.
My hair's so long. It be getting in my way. Like, so guys, what other hairstyles do y'all do? Like, that you can do quick styles? Because I don't know how to style my hair. Like, just the quick styles that
and
I can put up.
It is so many styles I be looking at. And then it be the one, it's the big ponytail, and mm-hmm. then it's the pin curl, the pin curl.
Mm-hmm.
I want to do that on baby hair. Mm-hmm. But see, I try not to do too much girly, but girly. Because I want her to like the hairstyles.
Mm-hmm.
And I don't know, that's like an updo. I don't know how that would look.
Y'all, do y'all have this app on y'all phone called All Black? It's a I ain't trying to promote, but I like this little thing. If you like, you know, watching black cinema, when I tell you I found a movie that I really want to watch, but I lost it, so now I'm really looking
trying
for
to
it.
Yeah.
Yes, but I watched this one movie called Ganked. I ain't even finished it. I gotta finish it. It's weird when I tell you. They had a high-low budget. Like, they wasted their money hiring famous actors or famous people. But then they didn't have the money. They couldn't afford, like, good sceneries. They couldn't afford good cameras. They couldn't afford good people to record and edit. Like, they couldn't afford the rest of the shit that they needed.
I can't talk about nobody editing y'all because I'm new to YouTube. I'm
yes.
trying.
But if you're doing a movie, you
well,
should
yeah,
be doing
yeah.
it.
Y'all got
when
money.
When we were sitting
money.
There watching this shit, man, when we, I tell
I
you, I was
watching.
Laughing. I was laughing the whole time. And it wasn't
she
even
was.
Funny parts, but it was just so hilarious. Because I'm like, what the fuck is
y'all
that?
Really
like,
this movie?
I'm like,
that's
are you? Like, oh my God. And then the plot is just so weird. It's so weird. Yeah, Cat Williams,
the movie just
Kenan.
Looked off for me. It threw me off.
It's with Kenan, I forgot his last name from the guy from Kenan and Kel, the skinny one.
Yeah,
it's with him. Shit, they had so many famous people up in there. I was just pointing them bitches out. I was like, "That's what's his name?" I don't know. Mm-hmm. You know what I mean? I was just like, oh, Lord.
And these is very low-budget movies. But they good, though.
It was a good movie. It got Brad Loves Jody, which I kind of want to watch. But my favorite show that I've been binging is The Millennials. Because they got a lot of comedians on here that's funny.
Turn.
Oh, this way?
Mm-hmm, keep turning.
But it's real funny. But I'm really trying to find this one movie.
All right, y'all. We are getting somewhere.
Was it break? Is breaking up hard to do? Because I think it's this one. Oh, we got Deetra McKinney in this. Okay.
Okay, babe, you're going to have to turn.
Jesus.
I'm sorry, like, turn.
I swear, I'm tired of moving.
Oh, well. Shit.
You better get up and move that way.
Nope. Y'all, look, normally, I ain't gonna lie, normally babe be in the chair. Babe is in the chair.
And she walk around me.
Yes. But today is one of the days that, baby, I'm gonna stand it up. You gonna turn every angle.
And I need you to I'm tired of moving.
I've turned
my
hands so many times.
I'm tired of moving.
Damn. Look, this body today, yeah, I had a long, this month been long, and them hours at work been long, and my body is like, girl, sit down. Babe, turn your head.
It is.
It was not turned. Yeah.
You got my whole face wet. I'm trying.
I don't care. He goes,
that hurt.
Y'all.
Wow. You pulled that one.
It had to come apart. She's a big baby.
I am.
But nah, y'all, because I be in the mirror with my head talking about, oh, she be like, you okay? Yeah, I just pulled it.
I mean,
mad. Like, ooh.
I kind of remember that one.
What?
Lord, all men can't be dogs with Vivica A. Fox.
Oh, yeah.
Oh. Lil Duval got a whole movie. It's a musical. That man can't sing. Bro, that one song that Lil Duval came out with, I forgot the name of that song. Yeah, do you know that song?
What song?
The Lil Duval had came out with that everybody liked.
Wait. I got it. It's in my head. It's in my head.
So, bitch. Hey,
I
live
with my best line. Is it that one?
No. Let me Google it. I'm going to go ahead.
There we go.
I don't know which song it is. Oh, he keep making music, so I can't even tell. Oh, it's Nasty. It's Nasty.
Oh,
with John Cleese and Tank. Yeah, when I tell you his part came in, I was like, shut the fuck up.
I don't know what he got going on with that.
I was so mad. Like the rest of the song.
We're not promoting this, please.
We're not. But this shit was funny. Like, this the first time Jacquees is making his own lyrics. Now when Lil Duval try to sing that shit, his voice too raspy for that shit. Got Dennis Tank. Oh no. Babe.
Turn your head.
He's getting on my nerves. What was that?
I don't know.
Like you be, man, hear his voice.
Look, he says, listen, notes. He said he giving all that. He giving all his action.
He missing the note bag.
He is, but.
His counts was off with the music, with the song. Bro. It would have been a great song if his ass was a singing. If it was just Jacquees and Tank, that would have been a hit. You don't even know how many people dislike the shit. That's messed up. But yeah. That shit was terrible. Why are you so quiet now?
Oh shit, cause I'm trying to focus. I need to get some of these damn clips out so I can start twisting your damn hair.
Oh.
That's it. Now, how you want this mohawk?
I need more of this. I don't know. Like a regular mohawk, babe. Just do a regular one.
Ooh, stop. Going up.
On both sides.
And you just go way down the middle?
Yep.
Okay. Babe, I shouldn't have had to be moving.
Look, y'all, I'm just trying to find this damn moving at. And she getting on my nerves.
I should not have to be doing that. This movement.
Man, this is another low-budget movie with a lot of famous people. Man, why when black people get famous, they get to a certain level of famousness, like actors. It's so little, like, black actors that y'all see as iconic because they doing these low budget ass fucking movies that make them look like bad actors. Mm-hmm. Like, what is these four people doing in this movie that look like it is a classy movie? But I'm gonna watch it though.
I know you is. And she gonna judge it just like I do.
We got to. We gonna judge y'all, it,
but my thing is like I will watch it all the way through. But if it's like it's just like looking like I'm done, I'm not gonna watch no more. Babe, no, I will roll over and go to sleep. Especially on the work day, she come and watch the movie. That's fine. And then she put on this. I'm like, nope. Then I try to watch it, but then nope.
Was it like a Christmas movie?
No.
I have to see.
Oh, Jesus.
Yeah, I'm trying to find it.
Oh, she's trying to find it. And trying to do you, little.
Cause I didn't get to save it in my little thing. I saw it on it was on the app on the Fire Stick, but the Fire Stick had like two different versions of it. Mm-hmm. One was the actual app,
but
and
it's
the
actually
other one,
on the App Store though. Like that,
it's two different versions.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, cause it had some movie. It had a movie on there that I want to watch, and mm-hmm. I'm like, I want that one. But then when I tried to play it. It wouldn't play. It wanted me to pay for the subscription that I already had. It didn't want to let me log in.
Hold here, back, babe, because I'm like at the doubt.
Winnie Mandela. Now, if I want to watch this. But I don't remember. This one new. I didn't watch it. I have not seen this one. Was it 72 hours? Was it this?
No. It wasn't. I know how it looked, and that's not it.
Okay.
Like, I would know it when I see it.
I want my name back.
No, that's not it.
That's not it?
No. Yeah, one minute, friend. Yeah, I ain't gonna put too much in this hair because she gonna use the edge control, lay her edges down in the morning. I do want to put some eyeshadow on her tomorrow before she leaves.
Why tomorrow? It's Thursday.
I mean, Friday.
Okay.
So I know everybody will be wearing some type of. Oh, my arm itching. Scratch.
Y'all see how she can use my body? Could do that. That was weird.
My arm was itching.
Y'all, that was abuse.
What?
Is that it? The last fall? That was abuse.
No, but save it.
Oh.
It looks like it's about something. Like it's about something, and y'all, the front of her hair is like it's thin. And see, now I can sit right here and interlock them, but it won't be today. It probably be like once you take your mohawk down.
Okay.
And
what?
I can use a crochet needle and go through them. That I can do. Cause,
oh, Jesus Christ.
Ooh. This shit got stuck. There we go. Maybe y'all saw that nap. That was a nap.
That's why you come out first.
Hold on. All right, y'all. Let's take the eclipse out real quick. And let's... Oh, I hope y'all not looking at these sexy boobies.
Don't worry, I got y'all. She's doing too much.
Oh, my God. Y'all, babe, y'all thought I'd protect her. Babe got the big knuckles. Babe can't be showing too much of them.
I can, and I will.
I'm a duck you. Yeah, my glasses are dirty.
I had them out all throughout the Bahamas. Excuse me. I had them up and out. I swear.
Oh, it's about to make me mad.
Wow. Ask Julia. Babe, can we watch this one? Never mind. I thought I found a gay black movie, y'all. Thank you. Okay. I don't know. She don't want to find it. Was it addicted to you?
But the program was in the Ziploc bag.
Yes.
Yes, and the Ziploc bag.
Yay.
I'm back.
Was it this one?
No. Okay, you had to.
Was it like a romance?
Yeah, it was something like that. Yeah, I don't know how them down rubber bands. Oh, wait. Excuse me, y'all. I'm so hungry.
Man of her dreams. This one.
Now, I'm standing up, so you can't, don't say shit.
My first love.
How you look?
Right here. Right here, babe. It wanna take its time now.
Your son is attempting to reach you on your cellular device. That's your son is attempting to reach you on your cell.
Sorry, y'all. Yes. What? Yes. Okay. Just put some muscle, Bianca. Alright.
Oh, tell him to bring it.
Okay, babe, come on.
What about this? This one?
No, that's not it. Okay, babe, take it away, because you're not fixing your head, and I need
what, you. Where you need it?
Scoot out soon.
Okay, I'm out.
Well, I want you to sit on your pillow, right?
I am on it. Come on, babe, come on. This one? The love you save?
No, babe, but you can save it.
I already saved.
Okay. Now, let me do this. Yeah, we're going to come back.
Hey, guys.
Now, we are back.
And it is done.
You see, our niggas see it. It just, they got a lot of hair. A little
pony.
Hey, a pony.
I like it.
Actually,
I like it
too. So, I haven't done this one. But, yeah, this one is cute. But, y'all, we are done. I know you can see Bae's face. My hands are greased, so I want to touch her face. But it's y'all favorite couples. This video took us the longest. Actually, it's
normal.
It actually is the normal time I do a hair, an hour and a half. Mm-hmm. Thank you for tuning in.
Thank you for watching.
I hope you have a blessed Wednesday. We see y'all again tomorrow. Peace out. We love you.